Hello, this is BV Aisha Naran, I say the man as Channel Peters. Today, the customary government of Indigenous people of Biafra paid a courtesy visit to the palace of Eze Nri, right here inside the palace. In fact, it is a historical courtesy visit because right here you see a lot of historical facts, and in fact, this is the route many considered as Igbo route, and a lot of artifacts are here, a lot of things have been discussed, and the customary government, as led by the administrator engineer Anthony Aniebo, had recorded tremendous cordial relationship that have been established today with this great kingdom in Igbo land here Nri in Anambra State. Hello sir, it's a pleasure to see you at this place. Can you introduce yourself to our audience out there?
Yeah, thank you my brother. I'm engineer Aniebo Anthony, the administrator of the customary government of Indigenous people of Biafra.
Okay, today you will pay the courtesy visit to the Eze Nri, a prominent throne in Igbo land. So what's the cause and what's the outcome?
Yeah, it's a very wonderful experience. Today I and my team, the customary government officials, pay the courtesy call to the Eze Nri. Nri is a traditional ancient city in Biafra, in Igbo land, in Biafra land, and the custodian of Nri culture. Nri relates to the Eri. Eri is said to be descendant from Gad, and the Gad is one of the sons of Jacob, the Israeli connection, like we've heard the narration of the visit of Eze Nri to Obugad, which is the Obi that Eri built for his father at Aguleri when they settled there. And the relationship is is going to be something for another day. What connects Nri, Eri, and the Gad, and generally Igbo people. We are very happy that the traditional, the customary government is relating today with this traditional institution, and we continue to expand our reach to all the traditional institutions throughout Biafra land in order to identify ourselves to the people, because the customary government is government of the people.